So, the arrest of famed Boston mob boss James Whitey Bulger brings new interest in the FBI's 10 most wanted list. One of the men on the list has a local connection. Police are now looking for Glenn Stewart Godwin. The Night Team's Richard Sharp has the details on Godwin's daring escape from Folsom Prison.
Godwin has been on the FBI's most wanted list, 10 most wanted list, for 14 years. Take a look at some of the sketches, and this is the last good photo of Godwin. Now, when Folsom Prison was a maximum security prison, he is one of only a few people to escape. He is the only one still at large. In the middle of intense training, we catch up with FBI Special Agent Mike Rayfield.
It was interesting for me because it was a cold case. So,
in the 1990s, Special Agent Rayfield chased Glenn Stewart Godwin for 7 years. Godwin was wanted for murder. Killed a man, the FBI says, in a drug deal gone bad.
By stabbing him 27 or 28 times and then attempting to blow his body up.
Godwin was brought to Folsom because he was an escape risk. But in 1987, he was able to get a hacksaw, cut a hole in a fence, enter a storm drain, cross 750 feet to the American River, where a raft was waiting. He escaped. He fled to Mexico, the FBI says, and wound up in prison, where he escaped again, this time by doing a favor for a drug trafficking organization.
Because he killed the other inmate, they helped him escape from that prison. And the last known sighting of him was in Puerto Vallarta in 1991.
Decades after his escape, Godwin is nowhere to be found. But Special Agent Rayfield says the FBI is still on the case.
You guys still get tips on this guy?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, we still got tips. We're working a couple of tips as we speak.
Agent Rayfield says it's Godwin's green eyes and his vanity that gives him away. With the recent attention to the FBI's most wanted list, Rayfield hopes someone will lead them to Godwin.
He has to be perfect every day. I only have to be perfect once to eventually catch him.
Special Agent Rayfield believes Godwin is still in Central or South America. Live at Folsom Prison, I'm Richard Sharp, KCRA 3 Night.